go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This guy's one of the toughest guys we've ever seen compete in the octagon. His ability to overcome adversity, to absorb punishment, and then come back to deliver his own is a really amazing thing to watch.
Mike Easton enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Ready to put on a show.
One thing that makes him so effective, Mike, is his speed. He moves very well on his feet. He can get in and out quickly, explode for a takedown, or put together nasty combinations. He's especially dangerous in a scramble.
Advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And the referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Levin. And now, this is the moment UFC fans have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Honda Center in Anaheim, California. It's time! 5 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 13 wins, 4 losses. Standing 5'6" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Camp Springs, Maryland, USA, Mike the Hulk Easton. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting in Los Angeles, California, USA, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
Okay, guys, protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch left, do it now, go back to your corner.
Mike Easton. Here we go! 5 5-minute rounds. Blue trunks for Easton. Red trunks for Lee.
Oh, nice head kick.
Oh, he lands the head kick. The huge head kick is blocked. Man, that was a quick side kick to the body.
Big head kick and jump.
In and out.
He can't break. He blocks the punch. He caught him with the head kick.
Keep moving. Misses with the kick.
Easton with the punch that connects.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Head kick.
Good head kick there.
That one landed.
Head kick!
Not listening to what
in, he catches him. Man, he connects with the
knee.
He's
down. Big kick to the head. He's stunned.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, big kick. Oh, but the leg dropped him.
Man, he took him for a ride on that suplex.
Full mount.
This is not good. Pounding away. Easton gives up the back. He's back up again.
Wow!
He's in big trouble.
Flying knee!
Oh, very nice. Oh, huge suplex!
Under a minute remains here in round number one.
He's back up to his feet.
Lee gets caught by the head kick. He throws the right and misses.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Wow!
Good.
Oh, big shot. He's hurt.
That's it.
It's over. Wins by knockout.
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending. Let's take another look at the huge roundhouse kick that ended this fight. As soon as it lands, this contest is over. And here we see it again. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest for 4 minutes, 39 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
Bruce Lee, victorious with the knockout.